Okay, here we are, Freddy Buffalo. I'm Doug Yeomans, sitting here with a nice Lowden guitar. I haven't had one of these in my hands in a while. This is a big boy. This is an O22. It's got a cedar top, mahogany back and sides, and it's a beauty. Let's take a look at it and hear what she sounds like. Sweet sounding guitar, isn't it? Heads are very nice. looks like it was made for that, isn't it? Yeah, totally. Come on in, we'll take a quick gander here. You might be able to see there's a pick guard, clear pick guard on there. Let's see. No pin bridge, compensated. Ebony fretboard, no markings, no fret markers. Beautiful overlay there. Looks like rosewood to me. Jumbo size guitar. Mahogany back and sides. Gorgeous piece. Gorgeous color. Maple binding. Oh, nice wedge here. Don't know what it is, but it's nice contrast. Yes, sir. And there's the back. It's a big one. Mahogany neck, five piece, and I don't know what kind of wood he uses in there for his stripes. Don't know what that is. Gold tuners. I'm going to go way out on a limb here and say they're Shalers, but beautiful ebony buttons with a nice bevel on them. They're marked Lowden. Gorgeous. Just rings like a bell. If that doesn't strike you fancy. I'm Doug Yeomans, and I'm at the Fretted Buffalo with a beautiful O22 Lowden guitar. Check this out with Bill at the Fretted Buffalo. Take care.